Mushrooms or toadstools are a type of fungus. Many types of mushrooms are edible and can be classified as vegetables. According to mushroominfo.com, they're quite nutritious. They're fat and cholesterol-free. They're low in sodium and can provide riboflavin, vitamin D, and potassium. And they're low in calories. Clathrus archeri is one kind of mushroom indigenous to New Zealand, Tasmania, and Australia. At the start of the First World War, some species were brought to Europe. It's commonly called devil's fingers or octopus stinkhorn. It looks like some underwater creature trying to hatch out of its egg. Most mushrooms grow right out of the ground, but the devil's fingers hatch out of a sac. When the egg is in its gelatinous stage, the fruit body slowly escapes. The newly born mushroom can have 4 to 8 reddish arms. It almost looks like a living creature. This mushroom is edible, but only in the gelatinous stage, before it's emerged. Once the tentacles have appeared, they're covered in a sticky, smelly tissue covering, reminiscent of rotten meat, that attracts flies. The flies will get the spores of this fungus on their bodies and spread them around. Other closely related members of the Clathrus gene are shown and are fantastic. The Clathrus rubra also belongs to the stinkhorn family, and it creates lattice-like structures. The Pseudocallis fusiform resembles candle flames. Sometimes it may be better to not know where your food comes from. Share away, people.